we each had our own ideas of how Clifford might look after the beauty parlor.